Henrik Lundqvist, the New York Rangers, coming out, providing the opponent tonight for the Toronto Maple Leafs. There's Wade Redd and John Tortorella saying in the pregame that conditioning was the biggest factor in his improved play so far this year. You'll see the Maple Leafs. There is 90's night here at the Air Canada Centre, and the Maple Leafs are all wearing jerseys coming out with players from the 90s. There went Matt Sundin. Doug Gilmour being worn by Matt Stajan. Dmitry Mironov, I believe that was, being worn by Ian White, and Wendell Clark there with Wayne Primeau. They will honor three of their former players, not honor three of their former players tonight, but have them drop the puck. Felix Potvin, Bill Berg, and Mark Osborne, all of whom part of those 93 and 94 teams that brought energy and excitement back to Toronto. It's good to see Potvin catching up with one of his former friends, Glenn Healy. And there is the late Peter Zezel being worn by Mikhail Grabowski.
Welcome to 90's Night. Tonight we have with us three players who played a very special part in the decade, most notably in the club's two playoff runs to the conference finals in 1993 and 94. In today's game, players don't often play on the same line for an extended period of time. Our first two guests played together, game in, game out, and comprised two-thirds of the strongest checking line of the era, centered by the late Peter Zezel. Please welcome number 21, Mark Osborne, and number 10, Bill Berg. Our third guest was a very important part of the two playoff runs of the early 90s. He was an all-star, and he sits third on the Leafs' all-time wins list, behind only Broda and Bauer. But perhaps, just perhaps, he's most fondly remembered for one game, played on November 10th, 1996. Please come to center ice and join us for tonight's ceremonial face-off.